Yeah, everybody, welcome back to Bob Blues. I'm still playing Titan Souls. Might be wondering why I'm not in the snowy area anymore. Oops. Oh. That's how I get down there from up here. Okay. Anyway. So I'm guessing I have enough to open that door, but I wanted to see this area. Got this red area. Is it volcano area? That one is kind of interesting. What do we have down here? This is a snow area. Where am I? Oh, it's that thing. Okay, so this is a shortcut in between the lava area and the snow area. It's pretty cool. Let's see what else is out here. There's the thing. I feel like that would be a titan. One of the titans. See that he has this crystal on his back, but I don't see how to do it. How to get him. Then we have this thing. Trapped. I don't know, but I'm thinking the fire probably kills me. I it. I was so close. That I was so close. I can probably get him if I go real quick. Oh, the fire kills me. Anyway, so is this one of the titans, or is it just something to see? I mean, something is up. Claims that something is up. Oh, and here. This is where it is. Well, that was interesting. That's this monster. My arrow is now inside of him. Exactly, am I supposed to beat him? I think I'm supposed to drag him around until he depletes, then I'll beat him. That's what I think. Because I can't get my arrow back. Oh wait, maybe I'm so... That's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to drag him to his own... his explodey things. I'm supposed to take him out with his own explodey things. Hope I can get him this time. This, just looking at the Titans and not beating all of them. Is it Christmas yet? Oh, it's Christmas pretty soon. Possible Christmas has already passed. Well, Merry Christmas to all you guys, and Happy Holidays to all you other guys. I don't know what day it is right now. I mean, right now for me, it's only the 20th. So I'm probably late. I've probably missed wishing everybody Merry Christmas on Christmas and Happy Holidays on Christmas. Oh well. Well, it's time to see what's behind that door. Or trying to see if we can access that door. Let's find out. Okay. Titans. To the left and a little way to the right. Let's see. Okay, they both just did that here. Started. And that's how you open the chest plate. Final boss. I guess I'll see you guys next time on Block Loser. Actually, no. I'm just gonna have to do this. How do I do that? So I just have to hit the buttons. They don't have to stay on the buttons. We just have to hit the buttons. Oh man, I gotta remember that that happens. Hit it with the arrow before the cannon shoots. Yeah. And I gotta watch out for walls. Get that! But as soon as that happens, the hands go crazy. Gotta stop being where the laser's gonna hit. Okay, do I need to have them staying on the same button? I do have to stay on the button. Crap. So I need to get there, then get out the area of the left hand, get the right hand, be like, they activate when I'm in their area. Oh, I need to keep running. was gonna see what happened if I shot the hand with the arrow. Okay. Get out. Directional thing got stuck or something. I just noticed there's probably something behind him. I keep forgetting. Thank you. after I dodge. Until then, you'll have a good one. Bye.